And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards 101. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Outsider, we have your sky captain. I am called Tupa Tawa. I am speaker for Water Mole Tribe. I cannot speak to you now. You are a wizard. I had magic stick to protect me from wizard world. If you bring me back magic stick, I be willing to speak with you, wizard.
You will not take magic stick from me! Tawak using it to break open shells!
Thank you.
Now have Magic Stick. We safe to talk. If you want Captain back, you must help Water Moles. Jungle Tooth stole our sacred idols, took them into the jungle. Water Moles afraid to go look for them. You not afraid? We watch you fight Jungle Tooth before. Now you go find Water Mole idols and bring back. Bring them all back? I almost believe you friends with Water Mole Tribe, but you're not there yet. Jungle Tooth still trouble our village. If you go and fight them, they think you one of us and leave us alone.
Thank you.
Jungle Tooth still a threat? You go defeat Tanglerot, and we ready to talk.
It would seem that she is on a quest that I am not on. It's like, what the hell is she? She should be pretty much on the same quest. She must have gotten a side quest from somewhere. She's like, damn it. Even I agree that there should be like a function somewhere where you can make it so no one can join on your battle. Like a friend teleporting or protecting. She's having a rough day.
The water moles could certainly use any help they... Those fierce jungle tooth. Can you help out the water moles by defeating a pack of the jungle teeth?
Oh, you know what I mean.
So I'm going to end it here. I saw one of you guys' comments was you should probably ditch the storm spells and upgrade your gear. Now, as far as I know, because it's been 4 or 5 years since I played on Wizards 101, as far as I know, the only way to really upgrade your gear is either buy stuff, like buy stuff from Blazers or the vendors, or go and farm stuff. You could craft stuff, but my crafting level is not at that point yet. So this is what I'm working with, for those that would like to leave comments and suggestions, after I mute the audio. It is quite annoying when you switch to something else. This is what we're working with. We got level 51, mostly. The first goal is ice, of course. Get 6 training points. Resistance to all this so far. How are we doing for Alchemy? We're doing 41 at the moment and 40% pips. Yeah. So that's pretty much where we are regarding this. What are we doing for gear at the moment? Well, rocking that at the moment, that's actually quite helpful at the moment. Then we got this stuff that's not really that useful. Or at least in my opinion, not that useful. I think I'm going to go walk around and see if I can figure out this whole comment of upgrading gear to see if it will help out a bit more. Unfortunately, I think the friend that we made tonight is off doing another quest that's way ahead of us, and I don't think we're going to catch up. So, pretty much what's going on with that. I'm gonna go sell stuff. Go figure out if I can upgrade anything. Pretty much. If I can, I will. If I can't, well, I guess we're stuck with this stuff. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.